everyone, Miles J here, and we need to talk. So I was just scrolling casually through my Twitter, as I do, when I came across the video. And in this video, Miss Kendall Jenner herself was standing there in her nice Remy blonde hair wig, and photographers taking pictures of her, because you know she a model, so she got a model, do her work, get her coin, make her money, you know. And in the background, you can see a whole bunch of protesters, and she's like, what's going on? And inside her mind's eye, she's like, oh snap, it's a protest. So she wipes off her lipstick, snatches her own wig off, and runs out and joins the crowd, and somehow manages this to change her whole entire outfit. And as the crowd calls to her and she's joined by this crowd, she takes a nice ice cold Pepsi, takes a sip, knocks knuckles with some dude, and then gives a Pepsi to a police officer. And boom, that's it. Racism is over. Police brutality? Not if they have a Pepsi. You a Nazi? Nazi if you have a Pepsi. Sexist? Not if Kendall Jenner gives you a Pepsi. So y'all see where I'm going with this, right? So this Pepsi commercial is riding this wave of protests that have been happening throughout America because of a lot of police brutality, Nazism, sexism, all of those awful, terrible things. And in this Pepsi commercial, they reference this really popular image from a completely different protest that Kylie Jenner, damn sure Kendall Jenner definitely was not at. Like Pepsi, if you wanted to be a real one, you would sponsor one of these protests. I don't know, is that how it works? You would donate something. And as for you, Kendall Jenner, I don't really follow you like that, so I don't know what you've been up to or if you've been supporting Black Lives Matter or any of these protests that have been going on. But you know, if you haven't, now is definitely the time to start. And I can only imagine the other ideas that failed to get up to the higher execs.
Freeze! Sergeant McElhaney to dispatch. We have a 6'5" black male who's foaming at the mouth and threatening that he's going to kill me.
Sir, what are you talking about? We the same height. I'm not foaming at the mouth. I just drank my Pepsi.
Dispatch, he just came at me. Permission to shoot.
Don't shoot. I got a Pepsi.
Oh. Oh, you got a Pepsi? Oh, okay. Did you open it yet?
Or? Nah, I didn't. But you can have it. If you just don't shoot me.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, sure.
All right. I'm gonna move very slowly towards you, okay?
Okay.
He's too close. I'm gonna take a shot.
I rest my case. So, to all the brands out there that want to capitalize off of protests, here is my message to you. Don't. And that's all I have to say on this matter. Please leave a comment down below what you think of the whole commercial and this whole situation. And until next time, it has been me, Miles J, and I'll talk to you guys later. Oh, and before I go, I just want to give a special shout out to Coca-Cola for sponsoring today's video.
Enjoy capitalism. Enjoy Coca-Cola.
Tastes like money.
Disclaimer, Coke did not sponsor this video.